Okay, guys, we got a package today that arrived from Ontario, Canada, and I'm half expecting it to be a black green light truck, but it could be something else. Seems like that's the only thing I've ordered recently is that green light truck. Tape they put on here is extra thick, and my knife needs sharpened, which is probably what I, oh yeah, I know what this is. It's that black truck. What's this say? Dear customer, thank you for your order. If you are satisfied with your purchase, please leave feedback. Thank you so much. Follow me. I assume that's supposed to be me. Follow me on Instagram. Super_mini_wheels. So if you want to follow this person, go ahead. They got a lot of cool stuff on eBay, mostly green light stuff, like this, what I assume is the black truck here. Yeah, it's all terrain series. I can see through the bag. Yep, that's what it is. Oh, it's even nicer. Even nicer looking than I expected it to be. So this is from All Terrain Series 9, the 92 Ford F-150. And I gotta say, usually I'm not much of a Ford guy, but I really like this casting from Greenlight, and so I've ended up buying a bunch of, you know, like each time they come out with one. I don't buy every one, but I have bought quite a few of them. So I have a bunch of them from this series, actually. Obviously, this is the F-150. I just did a video on the 87 GMC Sierra, and the 81 Blazer I did in the Blazer video that I had five or six Blazers in, I think five Blazers in. So I actually have all of them from this series that I care to have. I kind of like the Nissan Patrol that is in this series, but the Nissan Patrol looks a lot like the, I can't think of what it's called, the Toyota equivalent of the Nissan Patrol that, I hate to compare a green light to a matchbox, but it looks like a matchbox, so, Let me pull out the matchbox and you'll see what I'm talking about. This matchbox isn't in very good shape, but it looks exactly like this. The one in this series might be blue, but they Greenlight does have a red and white one that looks similar to this. Obviously, Greenlight is more detailed, but for the most part, it's a lot like this. Land Cruiser FJ40. That's, I kept wanting to say it was an FJ, but I thought maybe that was a later model. So getting back to our focus here, the 92 Ford F-150 from Greenlight looks really good. It's got a little, angle this down here. A little spot under the headlight that I can probably get off. It's just a little tag on the plastic from when they pop them out of the molds, but it's not a big deal. You can probably get it off. Bumper looks okay. They have the back in the grill painted black, so it looks really nice. There's no opening parts on this one. I love the bumper though. It's a pipe bumper. If you can see it, it's just two pipes. And that's something I wish they would incorporate on some of the Chevy trucks that they make. Only issue in the paint that I see is this little spot on the fender here. And it doesn't really show up that bad. Unless the light hits it a certain way. So I'm not too upset about that. I love the stripe that runs down here. I think the Nissan trucks had a, or the Mazda trucks or something, back in the late 80s or early 90s, had a silver stripe that went along the side of them, very similar to this. And of course it runs along back, it says Ford. It's got a chip in the paint there, which would be factory, because I haven't dropped it yet. Keyword is yet. It does come with a trailer hitch. And it's funny, when you flip over these Ford trucks from Greenlight, they have the mounts, because they use this body for, they use this truck for the Kings of Crunch monster truck series, and so they have mounts for the monster truck chassis. They also have mounts for probably just a lifted F-150, not a monster truck, and then the ones that don't have the trailer hitch, there's that trailer hitch mount back there. Looks like maybe a snowplow mount up front. I haven't seen one with a snowplow, though. It's got a lot of little holes up there for it. So, very universal base on these. I'm glad they painted it black on this one, though. It follows suit with the rest of the truck really nice. Interior looks very accurate. If it would focus, you could actually see the detail in these it's not going to focus. There's actually a lot of detail that goes into these trucks, though. And my crummy camera didn't really show a whole lot. Like, there's the F-150 XLT badge. Got your nice stripe there, just like it would be. These wheels on here could be aftermarket wheels, but Ford had some wheels that looked just like that, so kind of hard to tell there. If I move slow, maybe you can see inside without it getting pixelated. But you can see there's details even in the seat. It's got the ridges in the bed, of course, and then our, I'm sure you noticed it by now, but it's got a nice two-piece roll bar in here. With the KC lights up top there. It's just a really nice truck. I've got another one coming in the mail. Not the black one, though. It's the red-orange color from the anniversary series. So the trailer hitch here looks like it's angled down. It drags a little bit. There's not really any way to fix that, though, because if you look, there's a little nub on the top of that trailer hitch, and it's hitting the bottom of the bumper. So when you try to, when you try to straighten it out, it hits that. I would assume there's probably a way to get that off if you got a steady hand. I don't have super steady hands to do something that little. And I definitely don't want to break the bumper, so probably won't. I'll probably just leave it as is. But that's really the only issue I see with it, other than that spot in the paint. We don't have any wonky tires or anything like sometimes the green lights do. Rolls good. Yeah, so other than all my fingerprints that I've put on it, showing it to you, looks really nice. We'll clean it off here for you. There you can see it. Nice shiny black paint. So like, comment, subscribe for more. Have a great day. I'll catch you in the next video. And I will put this truck up on the turntable for you guys.